We're at the Otagi Nenbutsu-ji Temple here in Kyoto, which was originally built in the year 700, but was washed away by a flood and then rebuilt several times. In 1981, they started carving these statues, and now there's 1,200 of them all over, and each one is unique.
This is my favorite because this guy learned to be content and find riches.